What fiend spoke from the recesses of my soul? When, amid those dim aisles, and in the silence of the night, I whispered within the ears of the holy man the syllables, Morella.
Dupin, stop! Something strange is happening to the house.
Just love new toys. Your friend is going to need some help.
See for yourself.
Yeah. Stop! Don't come any closer! You're not real! Oh, thank goodness it's really you. Somebody attacked me. They were illusions, I suppose. And I heard whispering. It sounded like a child, but that could have been an illusion too.
Catch me if you can!
I assume you see it too? She looks so much like the missing McDougal girl, but Lily had red hair, not black. Let's look for a way to destroy the roots so we can follow her.
Finally, a living person. Please, you must help me. My name is Louisa McDougal. The spirits attacked me and my husband, and they took my daughter. They're everywhere. Oh, please, open this door. The keys are hidden inside my diary. I wrote down the code in the room where it's kept. And hurry, I'm so scared.
Louisa's soul will belong to this house. It can only be redeemed if the mark is removed from it. Bring the rune!
Excellent work, my friend. Now, let's hurry to the terrace and save Luisa.
Her body is free, but her soul is already heading toward the light. Bring her back.
Thank you. Oh, if only we'd listened to the warnings. We were told this house was connected to the spirit world, but we never thought. My husband found some information about the house, but he was locked in the library before he could tell me. I don't know how to get inside. The door by the statue was obscured. It was our daughter who did it. She changed suddenly. Her hair turned black, her eyes became cloudy, and she gained some kind of supernatural power. Please, find out what's happened to her.
You may have won her soul, but I still have one more.
Lily, please. It's... you have to fight this.
Sorry, dear Daddy. The rules have changed.
I'm back there.
Thank you.
very stupid toy got caught playing with fire. So sad. I'll just have to find another. You need this book to help him, but oops. Collect all the pages.
I owe you my life, Detective. But my hands, they keep burning. I see you have my first aid kit. I'll need some powder. The recipe for the mixture is in the bag.